It's Sunday. It's a bit windy today. Many of the lifts are actually closed. So lots of bushwhacking today. And it's really hard to catch up with a 15 and a 16 year old. But I'm doing my best. Windy and a bit too hot today, but we are hoping that this storm is bringing in the snow tonight. So tomorrow, hopefully, it's going to be a good day. A little bit of a lunch here. William is having the luxury salad.
So we are eating bread, thin bread with ham and butter. That's the best way to do it.
Finally, it starts to snow, so it's looking very good for tomorrow. Oh yes, it's dumping down. I wouldn't say that we had a dry day today. It was a very wet day, but it was okay. Now we're having some dinner and also watching a old football game there. So yeah, good day, and tomorrow we hope for serious powder. Yes.
Laying on the beach with sunlight in my eyes, laughing with my friends under the sky, following our hearts, so then we take a ride wherever. I always try to let my spirit fly, fly. Oh.
So, first run of the day.
Yes.
Not too bad. We have like 15 centimeters on top in the groom track here, and it was like really blower powder, so it was like all over the place.
It was amazing.
Kind of one of the best runs this year for sure, or it was the best run. Totally amazing. Look at this. It's 9 o'clock and we have made 8 runs in the lift system with like 10 centimeters on top of the groom track. So now it's time to boot pack up a little bit, and we will find a very nice mini cooler here with tons of snow, we hope. Woo!
Here's what I like. Jumping from a roof that is almost too high. Laying on the grass, I close my eyes. Playing my guitar till my fingers are numb. I always try to let my spirit fly. Fly away.
Completely sick day here in Åre today. As you have seen, lots of fresh snow today, and the sun is up a little bit from time to time. And we're having lunch here and on the way down. Really, really nice. We love it. So how's the salad, William?
Nice.
Sweet. And you're having what, burritos or?
Flatbread.
Flatbread today as well.
Thin bread again.
That's the only way to get that high, high, always. If you're looking for trouble, you better count on it. I will give you a struggle, give you a struggle. If you're looking for trouble, I am the needle who will push your bubble, yeah. Cause I don't wanna fight, peace is what I like. I'm not back in the line. So if you're looking for trouble, you better come on. I will give you a struggle, give you a
come to an end, and we are on the way home. Only 650 kilometers to drive. It's about 8 hours, so we will be back home at about 12 o'clock. So the weekend has been super great. Saturday was a bit wet there, not too good snow, but still it was really good runs actually. And today was completely insane. I mean, the day started off in the best way. We couldn't actually move from the parking lot because it was way too much snow. Maybe I need to buy a four-wheel drive the next time, but started off there in the morning skiing in the piste. It was totally magic. We had like 10 to 15 centimeters on top there, and was this type of blower pow. So yeah, it was really, really good. And then the rest of the day we were actually boot packing quite a lot because the high zone was closed due to strong winds and snow, and also many of the lifts in the low zone was also actually closed. So we had to boot pack a lot, but I think it was really good because, I mean, it's not so that many people that actually want to do that extra work, so to say. So we had probably 10 to 15 excellent rounds today. So fairly happy, right?
Yeah.
Yes. So all in all, we're super happy with the weekend. Hopefully, this is not the last skiing for the year, but spring is coming in very quick, so let's see. See you in the next one.